A mechanic's lien is not a lien by a mechanic. A mechanic's lien is actually a lien based upon work that was done on your real property. It's by a contractor, a subcontractor, somebody who supplied material for improvement of your home. And if they are providing that service or providing material which does improve your home, they are permitted a lien on your home, and they can foreclose on that lien to ensure payment of their services.